on the beat. M.O.G. and family. Oh, happy day. Oh, happy day.
Okay. Bonjour à tous. Bonjour, chers élèves. Je suis M. Kené Zaché, professeur de français à l'école Paulson International. Je suis là ce matin pour vous éduquer sur le français. I'm here this morning to educate you in French language. French language is not only for students. It's also for adults, people that work in the bank, people that work anywhere. Business people can also follow me online for the French teaching. So I'm here to start with the alphabet. Alphabet is where to start in any language. So follow me and listen. Here we have alphabet from A to Z in French. Listen. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Repeat after me again. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Let me do it again one more time. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Let's use it as son. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. One more time. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. So let's move forward to the second topic, which is épeler, is spellings. Le soleil. Le soleil. Repeat after me. Le soleil. Again. Le soleil. Le soleil. Soleil means sun. La lune. La lune. La L-A. La. Lune. La lune. Lune means moon. Les étoiles. Les étoiles. Les étoiles. Étoiles means stars. Le ciel. Le ciel. Le ciel. Le ciel means sky. Les nuages. Les nuages. Les nuages. Nuages means cloud. Le feu. Le feu. Le feu. Le feu mean fire. La pluie. La pluie. La pluie. Pluie mean what? Rain. You have a song that you should sing in English. Rain, rain, go away. In French we say pluie, pluie, va très loin, va et revient notre jour. Petits enfants veulent jouer. Pluie, va très loin. Va et reviens notre jour. Petits enfants veulent jouer. Pluie, va très loin. Va et reviens notre jour. Petits enfants veulent jouer. You can follow me up. Pluie, va très loin. Va et reviens notre jour. Petits enfants veulent jouer. Let's come back here. L'eau means water. L'eau, water. La mer means sea. Le vent means wind. La tornade means thunder. La tornade means what? Thunder. Repeat again. La tornade. Let's move forward to the second, the third topic, which is les nombres. Les nombres mean what? The numbers. Here we are from 1 to 11. From 1 to 11. U N 1. Repeat after me. U N 1. D E U X 2. D E U X 2. T R O I S 3. T R O I S 3. Q U A T R E 4. Q U A T R E 4. C I N Q 5. C I N Q 5. One more time. C U I N Q 5. S E X 6. S E X 6. S E P T 7. S I P T 7. H U I T 8. H U I T 8. N E U F 9. N E U F 9. N E U F 9. D E X 10. D E X 10. D E X 10. O N Z E 11. O N Z E 11. Let's go to the fourth subject, which is les jours de la semaine. Jours de la semaine mean what? The days of the week. The days of the week in French language. We have here lundi. After me, lundi. Again, lundi. Again, lundi. Mardi. Again, mardi. Again, mardi. Again, mardi. Mercredi. Again, mercredi. Again, mercredi. Jeudi. Again, jeudi. Again, jeudi. Vendredi. Again, vendredi. Again, vendredi. Samedi. Again, samedi. Again, samedi. Dimanche. Again, dimanche. Again, dimanche. Again, dimanche. Very good. Here we have a song that relates with the days of the week. Bonjour lundi, comment ça va mardi? Très bien mercredi, et toi jeudi? Dis à vendredi de venir avec samedi, dîner chez dimanche. Bonjour lundi. Comment ça va mardi? Très bien mercredi. Et toi jeudi? Dis à vendredi de venir avec samedi. Dîner chez dimanche. We have the 7 days of the week here at the end of the word, the sentence. Bonjour lundi. Comment ça va mardi? Très bien mercredi. Et toi jeudi? Dis à vendredi de venir avec samedi. Dîner chez dimanche. Here we have a poem that related with the numbers, the number. 1, 2, attends un peu. 3, 4, viens ici. 5, 6, c'est la police. 7, 8, courons vite. 9, 10, chez mon fils. 1, 2, attends un peu. 3, 4, viens ici. 5, 6, c'est la police. 7, 8, courons vite. 9, 10, chez mon fils. 1, 2, attends un peu. 3, 4, viens ici. 5, 6, c'est la police. 7, 8, courons vite. 9, 10, chez mon fils. Thank you to follow Monsieur Ken in French and see you next time. Thank you.